It's supposed to be raising from the dead, I get it. I just broke it.
That's like one of the best cards in the set.
So basically, any opponent would lose life for activating an artifact that isn't a mana ability. That is pretty good.
I'm like, this card, and I know exactly which deck I'm putting that in. Sweltering Suns? That is ridiculous. What do you get, Joe?
Something shit. Oh, creatures with flying can't attack you or planeswalkers you control. It's not that bad.
Oh yeah, that's the
card. New evolving worlds.
Have you got a
god? Yes.
I think I can guess which.
Cool mummy. Painful lesson. Spider.
That's a pretty good card, I like that.
Binding Mummy. Whenever another zombie enters the battlefield under control, you make a creature.
I got the Cat Lord.
Got the Cat Lord?
Yeah, the cats get 1/1. And when it enters, create 2 cats. Cool zombie token.
Oh, goddammit. My dress wasn't good there. Oh, I got Lake Lane. Nice. Foil Lake Lane.
Oh, cool.
Please, I want. There's only one card I want. Oh, what's this?
Cursed Minotaur, Ancient Crab reprinted, Mighty Leap, Brute Strength. Snow Scorpion.
Why can't I?
Never return. Oh wow. Destroy target creature or planeswalker. I'm going green, white cats, I guess. Oh, nice. Avon Minus Sensor.
That's for like minus 1/1 counters and stuff like that.
But we just used dice.
Whoa.
And another cat.
Oh, Manticore, nice. But that doesn't help me. Fuck. But none of the cards I want.
Impeccable Double timing reprinted. Oh, that's good. A nice fling. That's really good. Another one of these. Oh, cool, for that swamp.
Okay, I'm doing my I got a green cartoon and I've got Charlotte on there.
This is one that was I was watching this thing on YouTube and this one was actually quite bright.
Yeah. It depends if you've got the right card to go with it. Did you get the Vizier poison?
I've got the. I need